An update to cheer about. A story we reported last month helped make dreams come true for some Manhattan cheerleaders. The Seward Park High School cheerleading squad on the Lower East Side qualified for nationals last month. The only problem, the trip cost $15,000 to cover flights and hotels, so the team set up a GoFundMe page and raised more than enough money to make the trip. And they head to Orlando to compete next month.